If guys are going to transfer what they do in the training room onto the field, it has to match at some level the speed of movement, the contractile type, and ultimately at least some of the sport-specific features. Now, I'm not saying for people to go and try to replicate sport in the gym at all, but I am saying there should be a crossover effect. There should be a carryover that we're looking to achieve, and just chasing maximal strength numbers are not going to achieve that.